Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and today we're going to be teaching you how to install WordPress plugins. First, we'll show you how to use the search feature in WordPress to install a plugin. Then we'll show you how to upload a plugin to install it manually. The first step is to log into your WordPress dashboard. Then click Plugins and Add New. On the Plugins page, we're able to search for plugins that are available through the official WordPress plugin directory. You can also view featured, popular, recommended, or favorite plugins if you have them set in your WordPress.org account. But for now, we're going to use the search option. Enter the search term in the available field. We're going to search for W3 Total Cache by Bullgrid. If you're not already using W3 Total Cache, it's a great way to save server resources and make your website load faster. We're now going to see our search results. The first entry in the search results is the plugin we're looking for. So we're going to click Install Now right next to the W3 Total Cache option. WordPress automatically downloads the installation package directly from the WordPress directory and then unpacks the package and installs it for you. So all we need to do now is click the Activate button. Now, as you can see, the W3 Total Cache plugin is completely installed. If you need to get the plugins listing again, you can just click the plugins link. Then you'll see all the plugins that are currently installed. Now that you know how to install a plugin using the search feature, we'll show you how to manually install a downloaded plugin. This is a great way to install a plugin that's not in the official WordPress plugin directory, or if you're running a local installation of WordPress that does not have internet access. First, I'm going to download a plugin. For this example, I'm going to use Total Upkeep. It should be downloaded as a .zip file and can stay in that format. Just like before, we're going to click Plugins, then Add New in the WordPress dashboard. Now click the Upload Plugin button. Choose the file, then open the plugin. It should still be in the .zip format. Click the Install Now button. Once the plugin has been installed, click the Activate Plugin button. You will then see it installed on your plugins list. This has been John Paul with InMotion Hosting, and thanks for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Feel free to like this video or comment below to let us know what you think. And check out our WordPress education channel for more articles and walkthrough guides.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.